Hey Dio peeps, my name is Pablo Picanto and welcome back to Fallout 4. Okay, so let's go find Nick Valentine, shall we? Maybe he can... Hey, oh my god. I thought he was friendly. Maybe Nick Valentine can tell us what happened to our son. Say hello to you. Okay, so you are not interested in friendly solutions, okay? Shit, don't reload all the time. Well then, let me help you. That's your head. Alright. Doggy alone. And bam. Dude. No. Okay. Oh, come on. You can tell that to your mummy. Good. So, they're not very friendly. Doggy, you okay? And they are hiding. Ooh, Halloween. Bubblegum? From the toilet, right from the toilet. Just how I like it. Okay, so they said something about the detective. So I think it's safe to assume that we are right here. Suspenders and slacks. Fedora, yeah, of course. Yeah. As we do not have... didn't have a hat up to this point, we might as well take this one. Because why the fuck not? Black suit... Okay. So you can't combine your suit with your armor. Okay. Gonna leave it with the jumpsuit then. Okay, so where is... what do you have for me? Hot plate! Why did I take that? I don't know. Okay. Unlocking again, huh? Eh? Eh? This way. To the left and easy going. Sweet. Sweet. Mac and cheese. Sweet. Capstash. Sweet. Purified water. Sainsbury steak. The sweetness knows no limit in this place. I'm just gonna stay in here. Bottle cap, bottle cap, bottle cap. Bourbon bar. It's not a full bourbon. Duct tape. Woo.
Don't think I can pick this.
I can do an expert vault. Okay. Well then. Never mind then. Let's go through here. Nuka Cola for me. Yes, indeed. Bone saw. Whoop. Hey, friend. Who are you? Never mind. Man, this weapon. I fucking love that thing. Damn it. Too bad I'm gonna run out of ammo soon. Have a little bit of water. Where are you? Bathroom scale, aha. This, what, this arm? Okay. Well. Guess that's something that most people would like to do. Disarm their bathroom scale. Hey, friends, you are. Come on, just stay a little more still, would you? Dude! And die, would you? Fuck. Stop missing, would I? That's zoom, okay. Need another weapon. Could I fucking hit him, please? In his dick. Damn, son. Let me have this one. Okay, that makes no damage. Great. Alright. One more down. Fucking hell. Shit. Now, please. Come on. Would you go down? Thanks. Can you stop moving? Okay, maybe this is not how you should lead a firefight. Just standing there like an idiot and take turns. That's not up to date. That is not modern warfare. That thing does no damage. Friendo, go down, please. All right. Damn it. You are the last one, aren't you? Well, then. Alright, that's how we do it. Okay, alright. So, Nick Valentine. Where are you? More like this. A little more like this. Damn it! little more this direction then. Good. Okay. Is that my way? What else do we have over here? Okay, that's the way I have to go. So let's check out the other one first. Is that a trap? Oh, you are okay. That's
Loctite.
That's not cool. That is not cool. I'm coming for you. Don't you even worry. There's some more Triggermen. That's one less. God damn it. Bam. Doesn't feel too good, huh? Bam. Going for the head. Yes. Come on. Still alive? I don't think so, bro. Okay. Good job, Dougie. Good job. So, who are these? They are their own little group. Wearing suits and slacks all day? Well, why not? I don't... Oh, a vault. Vault 114. Okay, let's go into it. Doggy, what are you doing?
Damn, I hate it when they open the door. Why is that thing so loud? Hello? That you, Skinny?
Yep. Yes. Yes, indeed. Hey, damn it.
Time to put you on ice.
Oh, come on. Okay. So, they have taken over this vault, huh?
Enjoy your coffee.
I'm gonna take it back. This one. Damn it. Yes. That blocked him. Take this. Take this. Take this. Alright. A gray baseball bat. Yeah. Gonna take that. Know what? Let's quick save. You never know what is going to happen around the corner. Might have a mine. Might have a guy. You might have anything, because anything is often enough to kill you in an instant. Hmm. Okay. So what do we have here?
Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on pay.
He may actually have a point there. Seems to be a smart dude, but he is going to die anyway. Damn it. Dude, can you die, please? Can I hit him, please? Okay, sorry. Reload and fuck. End of story. Squirrel bits. What's the problem? Now you see. Bam, bam, bam. Face shot parade. Dude, can I hit him, please? Alright. Number one. Number two. Anyone else want some? You there? Damn it, why do I keep missing the 60% and 51%? I miss them much, much too often. See, that is not how statistics works. It says 50%, it means you hit 50% at the time. Oh shit, what the? Drink a little too much from what I don't know. Could you stop, please? Dude! Die! Thanks! Wow! That is not how statistics works. You cannot miss 50% chances 100% at a time. Alright? Just wanna point that out. How about you look here? Yeah, wasn't that smart looking down there when shooting took place up here. But well, who am I to tell you how to live your life, eh? As mentioned in your briefing, Vault 114 will be hosting high-ranking members of local and state government, local luminaries, business people, and their families. Future members are aware that they will be cohabiting solely with others of Boston's upper class. However, the luxury aspect of this vault has been highly exaggerated to the future residents. Multiple families chosen randomly will live and sleep in single room apartments. Dining and bathing will be in shared quarters and amenities will be minimal. In addition, we are currently interviewing for the overseer position from many candidates. Our goal is to find someone with no supervisory or government experience, and hopefully with a strong anti-authority bias. Human Resources tells us that the interview process has vetted many viable candidates. By taking away the luxury and authority these groups saw in surface life, we hope to study their reactions in stressful situations. As such, please do not undermine the new overseer's authority at all during the experiment, even and especially if it may cause physical discomfort, embarrassment, or harm to residents. Thank you, Vault-Tec Management. Well, Vault-Tec is asshole club. Holy shit. Okay, so Nicky boy, where are you? And what is this? That is not a wrench. This shred, of course. Okay, wait, actually, I'm gonna take the light bulb. Because it might have copper in it, and copper is fucking rare.
How you doing in there, Valentine?
Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across 3 times.
3 strikes? In the black book? But I never... Oh, no. I gotta smooth this over fast.
Oh, damn it.
What?
Are you... You are not, Valentine. Take it in. Ah. Nope, not that one. You are going down, my friend. Yeah, but not too long. Come on! That is not statistics, I tell you. Holy shit.
Get this door open.
Yep. Press. Open this gate, please.
If you get locked out of the terminal, don't worry.
Okay. Terminal. Yeah. Hacking. Don't you worry, Nick. I got this. Damn it. Yeah, got you in a second, bro. Oh, let me just do that first. Yes.
Got it.
All right. Well, that's okay, great. Glad I opened this. Okay. Now back to the hacking. Hacking mate. Likeness 2. Belt. Likeness 1. Come. Likeness 1. Damn it. Wave. Come on. You know what? Let's level up. Oh, I can level up 2 times. Awesome. Awesome. Gonna give me 1 level sneaking. And some more health. Yes. Thanks.
You gotta hack that terminal to open up this door.
Yeah, I know that. Thank you. Just a second. Okay. Get ready for some serious hacking. 1. Likeness 1. So, can't be Link. They have more in common. Reed has nothing in common. Fact. Nothing. Test. Nothing. Part. Nothing. Boys has one in common. Could be. Rome. Nothing. That. Nothing. Moon has one in common. Hook, no. Task, no. Pick has one. Wise has two. Ball has none. Tor has none. And meat has none. So it's gotta be boys, moon, or pick, right? Right? Makes sense?
Got it.
Got it. Your number is 998. Please wait until your number is called. And have a nice day. Yes, you too. Thanks. Just gonna take the door. Hey, Nick.
In shining armor. Question is,
he's
why does
a
he come
synth.
All this way? Risk life and limb. An old private eye.
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Sounds a plan. All right.
Malone's crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger
plans. Speech bubblehead. What? Cool! All vendors permanently have 100 more caps for bartering. So I can sell more shit. Nice.
Don't know what
nice. Welcome, employees. Greetings, overseer. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Stop. I don't care. Okay, alright. So, we finally found Nick Valentine. Yeah. Let's get him out in the next episode and see if he can help us find Sean. If he can give us any more clues. For now, thank you for watching. And if you enjoyed watching, then please subscribe and stick around for more. And I'll be happy to see you in the next episode. For now, peace out. The stone. No, don't fuck up to the stone. Fuck up. Don't fuck up, I said. No.